The clean. Yeah, she clean. I read the news about her. Yeah. She clean Surabaya.
Yes.
Now, so now she. What's your position? She said your ministry.
What? Social affairs.
So social affairs is about all this city.
Yeah,
the
city.
Wow. I just bought from my wife and from me. This is the boutique house. Oh. You know, like this, you have like this. No, like me, my like this. No, no, no. Huh? No, no, not ILM, but design like this. Yeah, little blue and little yellow like that. That one, no, that one is little red. Only like this color. I like a, you know, little light green, like green. No.
What packaging?
Huh?
What packaging and how different?
Packaging, okay. One. This a red color. Why, well, yeah, red color. Yeah, that's okay.
Matching.
No, no, red color for Valentine's, you know, Valentine's?
Yeah.
Yeah, Valentine's. Yeah. Very good, thank you very much. Okay. $3 million is around $200. $200. Very good dinner with the city in the night market. So it's afternoon version. I have to go back to the Luwak. And this is the restaurant airplane that's soon to be open. We stay here, Swiss Berlin Hotel. are big bosses and maybe government officers. Bandawa, 87. This is policemen. We try to walk on the other side of Surabaya. I should be staying in that room. I'm in the sixth floor, and that is my room. Should be the one. Hello, selamat pagi. It's like American areas where everybody who has been used to eat American food, they can just go here. KFC, you have Burger King, and you have the McDonald's. Of course, you have the Honda Surabaya. I have to walk this small road and see what's inside here. Another local food restaurant. Have this sea cut version. This is the sea cut version. Maybe I will write for that. Al Jabbar. Thank you. this alpha mat. So I don't know what time it will be open, but multi-function room. It's a very good. Gene. Well, this is a good place for walking. Eatery. I should be here. Buka Street Cafe. That's beside Royal Regentis Hotel. Bar kan jinjung. nasi bungkus, ayam, daging, tungkol, pulisi. Susu. Unsa ning gatasa milk from susu from the girl?
Ano mas in English?
Ah, okay. Amin ako susu ni sa babae ba ang gatas? Ah, in the milk. Ah, lami ning gatasa kay gikan susu. Ah, susu. Hotel. Ah, Dunkin Donut to. Dunkin Donut. Two options. I will give gift to my students, Dunkin Donut, or this is what we call Tiki. Tiki. I just bought a Dunkin Donut for my students, and I like to buy this Tuku. It's a durian. Risapa, lapis risapa. It's a durian. So this must be very good. I'll buy this one later because I'm late already. So this almond and crispy cheese. Okay. I have to walk back to the hotel. It's a walking tour in the different area of Surabaya. So,
tam sa feet.
So, it's a bank. Minara Chart Standard Checker Bank. This is the Alpha Market. So, that building, my hotel is very easy to spot because just across the building. Okay. So, we can see Honda, Yamaha, so many cars here. Yamaha. Alpha Mart, there is no 7-Eleven in Indonesia, so we call it Alpha Mart. Just like the Grab is what we call the Gojek. It is a local one. Honda, Yamaha, so you know cars here are sitting in each other. KFC, Lakwasi. Gojek. This is the KFC. Gojek. Due to the incidents of motorcycle running to the pedestrians, they put this kind of thing here. It's really hold the motorcycle and bicycle to run with the same in. So very good. Terima kasih, Kilwa. Dunkin Donuts, McDonald's, masuk. It's a loop, but I don't know why it's called Bastra. So I walked there yesterday, so I went on the other side. So I don't know if there's a tree walking there, but I'll try to go across. Crossing, and safe. Rebecca Hack. Puting Tanjungan. So, Puting Tanjungan is right in the middle. And this is the TP6. The Tanjungan Plaza 6. Which is bigger than SM. But my hotel is there, not there, it's here. We call it Swiss Berlin Hotel. Swiss Berlin. Swiss Berlin is, of course, it's a Switzerland based hotel. See, Malaysia. Swiss Berlin. This is my hotel. See, I eat here every day. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So I am in the office of for Coffee Luwak and the Garden right now. So right now I'm gonna taste the coffee as a sample. Coffee Luwak.
Really? You as a waiter, you as a waiter. Maybe it's part of the
we don't have like this in Philippines. So again, I have to run. Okay, it's a walking tour again in Surabaya, Indonesia. Before I'll go home tomorrow, so we have some business things to do. So in the morning, it's a good 1 hour to 2 hours walk. It should be the plaza here. This is a very big Soryo. This is a school. Is that banana? Like that. This one? This one? Like that. Yeah, this one.
This one what?
This is ayam, ayam?
No.
Banana?
Yeah.
Banana. Hi.
Good
morning. They're very, very friendly here. Oh. Kindai copy, which I don't know. could be blip. To walk these different roads, which I don't know. Huge buildings. Ikuti Israyat Lampu. It should be like turn right. Then I don't know. Surabaya. Should be the fountain here. Surabaya is defined by the landmarks, you know, the intersection. It's either they have a statue or they have a fountain. So for Indonesians to see this blood, it's very easy because I always show the landmark that they are making. accident there. Now it's okay. Thank you. It's not only food in Indonesia, it's also ETM. We have an ETM drive-through, so people can just drive and withdraw money here. Very, very easy. Very, very easy. I have to cross a road and it's very hard. There's no lights. We must be under construction. And so many motorists and vehicles around me. So how can you cross? I had just had to wait. Like this. And go around here. You see? So you cross here. The heart to cross. I just withdrew some cash from this BTN bank or BTN. Petrol gas here. Jatim Utama. So, I think in Surabaya it took better to walk. It's faster, you know, it's not only hard than to drive, because As you can see here, roads are normally one way. They're actually one way. It's wide, but it's one way. So I think this is to solve the traffic issues. And well, in Philippines, also in Cebu, we have a lot of one ways. And you see, city, big cities are growing for the last few years. Grab food, or this could be like a mall, I don't know. But there are good food here, sushi station, we have Mako. It is called Plaza Surabaya. It's not a mall, it's a small version of a mall. Could be a competitor of EP, the Shinoya. Matahari. We have a huge macro here. I think it's all food. Morning. Tahu bakso. What's a tahu bakso? This is a sambal. Tahu like that? Huh? Ayam?
Sapi.
Ah.
Sample. Kaju sapi
atau sapi? Tahu bakso. You know, in Surabaya, they like to buy an old thing, like we saw an old airplane yesterday, made it to a restaurant, and they buy the plane. And this could be an old submarine. So, this would be an old submarine. Displayed in Monument of Surabaya. Well, this is along the river. I think the river is the main thing that they have made around here. It's very clean river. This is actually connected to the one that we have passed here alone. Okay. I think this is the end of the river. And go around here. Yeah. I'll check where we can get a boat. very hard to cross like this if you are a kid, you know, cars like this. So this is the pedestrian lane. Okay. Oh, like this. Okay, so we should be here. I don't know what they are talking about. It's I have to buy a ticket. So we have to go around this one. Hi, good morning. 15,000 inside. I cannot ride a boat, no boat. Just paid around 15,000 is like $1. In peso is like 55 peso to see this one. So historically, this is the history. This could be the old Navy submarine of Indonesia. Yeah, a huge one. And these are the real, I don't know, torpedoes. Yeah. Just like to see, it's rather the propeller, how many propeller it has, what she has. And this should be the museum. Wow, they used to have like swimming pool around here. So she has like two propellers, one rudder. Okay. This is good one. You know, this would give you the naval architecture engineering of this one. They say there was a woman mayor here who made this one possible. Make this very clean, clean up everything, even the streets, the bars, the prostitutions, also. She just decided one day it's gonna stop, and she made Surabaya like this. It's just very good. Okay, we're gonna enter inside the submarine and see what's inside. This should be a nice one. But wow, morning, it's fully aircon. Wow, torpedo haluan. So this for torpedo, huh? This is the torpedo, very big. How to, huh? Around 70. How to put that one inside? Ah, you have to use this one. Wow, so use this one. Oh, this is very good, huh?
Yeah.
AC, huh? Very good AC. Pinto pisukan. So, what's this one? They sleep here. So these are the captains. 1989. Former commander of the troops, so it's very good, eh? Until 1989. Don't sleep here, so this should be the quarters inside the sunlight. Wow, this is the captain's cabin, not like our cabin on the ship. Should be the engine room. My friend, I go inside. Me go inside. Hey, how can I get a boat from the boat? I want to rent a boat. Yeah, but me go to Tunjungan.
Tunjungan?
Yeah, Kidari, me. Mm-hmm. I like ride a boat. Mm-hmm. Boat. Oh. River, water. Don't have?
Yeah.
So I go inside here. It's a engine room.
Huh?
I see. Wow. Gyro compass. This is like a navigation room. This is the navigation room. The gyro compass. So drinking here, it's good that they have AC here. They're putting ACs on wash here. Cook must be cooking here, and it's beside the engine room. What kind of engine they have? Okay, they have all the valves here. It's a diesel. So use this, and this is underwater, fully tight. Wow. Okay. Here must be, I don't know, main engine. Issues with the ship is detected and then we're here. Issues, the kind of waters. Okay. And then here, this one. As the motor driving the ship is high. And then we're going to do this. It's ready. This is a real salon. We're reaching telegraph is here. The compass. Wow. It's good. torpedo apa? Torpedo buritan. Ini sana exit door. This is the exit door. When the crew will go up. Working bridge. This way, we. This way, we. This is like an area of educational tour area for everybody. Bunch of flower shop here in Surabaya. Timmy ran to repair. So for a wedding, birthday, so it's a long lines of flower shop. Some flowers. I don't know if it is a Catholic church. It's a church. Yeah. All our area when people can buy flowers. tuku bunga. Tuku bunga. Sunflower. Plenty of iba here. Surabaya. Soto ayam. Oh, web vlog.
Oh.
Soto ayam.
Iya, soto ayam. Nih, oh enggak dibuka masih ayam ini. Ini ada tulisannya.
Ah, ya, udah buka.
YouTube, ah, YouTube,
YouTube. YouTube itu
buka
ya.
This is my friend.
Yes. Soto ayam.
Bisa bahasa Indonesia? You can speak Indonesia.
Selamat pagi.
Selamat pagi.
Yeah.
Selamat pagi. Tempe mendoan.
Terima kasih.
Terima kasih.
That's it.
Speak Manila. Selamat pagi. What selamat pagi?
Selamat pagi. Selamat pagi. Selamat pagi, maganda umaga, maganda umaga, wow, maganda umaga. Oh,
friend,
one more, maganda umaga.
Wamaga umada, my friend.
Maganda umaga.
Maganda umaga.
Oh, very good.
Oh, very good. My Muji.
What's your name?
Muji.
Muji. Muji, he will bring me to Swiss Berlin, and I eat the soto ayam. Kopra, right?
Kopra, street kayo.
Kopra, street kayo. Okay, kopra kayo. It's very good. Now I can ride a motorcycle. Okay.
Tunjungan, Manyar.
Swiss Berlin, Tunjungan.
Tunjungan, Manyar. Tunjungan.
Tunjungan.
Okay. Bisa digabing?
Ya, ya. Ini ya. Sati. Ya, sati. Mahal. Ya. My friend together, that's life. Wow.
Flower market di Surabaya.
Flower market Surabaya.
Yeah, flower market.
Yeah, very big guy, very big. Very big. Flower market. I buy tuhu. That one, I buy. Tahu. Tahu. This
is Plaza Surabaya.
Plaza Surabaya, yes. Apa?
Plaza Surabaya.
Submarine.
Submarine. Yeah, Plaza Surabaya.
This.
Yes.
Very good. Very good duck, also Madura. Hotel room, this Surabaya Road, Surabaya Roads, and you know, this is the teepee. It's raining outside, so this is the teepee, Tunjungan Plaza 6. And I think that's the another plaza which I did jog a while ago. It's Matahari, where it was A's in Matahari, and yeah. a lot of poor walking tour of Surabaya. This is a very good place, a safe place, and people are honest. Like, easily you lost money in Cebu and Philippines, and Surabaya, and like I rode the motorcycle this morning, and they don't want me to pay, and they're friendly guys. Okay, as on-time speaker, I'm here back in the hotel to see what they are giving. Okay, so they're giving me Spico, which is, I think it's just a cake, and this should be a very good coffee, and this should be a batik, and most of all, they gave me, just very good, they gave me the certificate, a thank you certificate, Captain Rudy and Paka, something like this, and it really appreciate if they would, some guys give you this one. You could put in your table, it's quite heavy, but no, we can always find ways how to bring it. This is tippy?
Yes,
tippy.
1 until 4, 5, and 6.
Wow. So you're gonna walk this for a day, something like?
Yeah. You need a whole day to go to tippy. Because it is not enough in just 1 hour, 2 hours.
Yeah. Well, if you don't buy anything, you can just walk. Ah, really? That's why I didn't go there. Because they're inviting money. Do you know how to catch your money?
Yeah.
Huh? Well, look at this one. Yeah, I see. But how about the price? It's like, it's quite expensive compared. I mean, talking about, no, compared to outside or other mall, it's
just. You have a tax also. Import tax for each of the.
So it's like, there's a the tax are added for that one, eh? Batam, no tax?
No.
Oh, really?
And sometimes the price are cheaper than
Indonesia
and the other country. I just hear it from my friend, but I haven't go there. For example, like handphone, iPhone or something.
It's cheaper there?
Yeah, it's cheaper there.
Ah.
You go down.
Why you know?
I just asked this girl.
She knows everything.
Ah, yeah, because she lived here 3 months.
3 months, I've lost around here 10 times. No.
Go up again?
Yeah, 3 more.
Yeah.
We need oxygen, so it's here. the evening.
Yeah. Kumbanwa. Wow. Huge restaurants, eh? You have a friend that they don't care if you just walk. I'm really? So you have like a toilet stop, something like that. It's been
but as I said, usually he starts in the morning, head off straight away, no breakfast.
Sandang pangan.
I'm dropping my friend, Kevin.
Kevin.
Find yourself.
Very light baggage.
I'll stay home.
Hey, of course. We must. Surabaya, very good. Surabaya.
Yeah.
Baya, you are Pilindo? You Pilindo?
No.
Like a grub?
Yeah. Rent a car?
Ah, rent a car.
Yeah.
Surabaya, I like Surabaya. Selamat. There, selamat.
Selamat.
Selamat pagi. Okay. This is water from the Iran. This may be rice. Baya, you see right side, many house. There, right side. Well, same face. Gojek. Gojek is like Grab. You before Grab also? No, Gojek. Banana. Indonesia like Filipina. Seems same page. Soto ayam kinari. Sederhana. Baca ayam goreng. Ayam goreng na krimis. What's krimis?
Crispy.
Ah, crispy.
Yeah.
Ayam goreng, so crispy chicken.
Yes.
Like it. I like it. Crispy. Krimis is crispy. So Indomart different, Alphamart different also. Government? No government. Private?
Yes.
Not second job. Pospinirval. What do you mean?
Army.
Same army. Army cleaning. Now I arrive Wanda.
No.
It's a wrong?
Yes.
Now arrive terminal 4 international airport. So, what's the name of this Wanda International Airport?
Wanda.
Juanda. Terminal 2. So, we roam there, we go there. So, Baya made a wrong. We were here when I arrived together. Rido, come here.
Thank you. Next time again.
I am now departing Surabaya. I'll go to Singapore, then Singapore to Cebu directly. Okay, bye bye Surabaya. It's been 10 days here. Very good experience. And it's a pinto masuk. So we enter here. So this is inside the Surabaya International Airport, which is Terminal 2. So we went to Terminal 1 to drop off some friends. So here is a Terminal 2, Wanda Terminal 2. So I still have to look for, it should be the departure gates, and we call it departure, Kibi Rangkatan. So all these kind of things, and I have to do a lot of like this formalities, so I have to stop this vlog for a while. So this is the festival they have, which is it's a cow festival in Kasapura. Soto ayam. Soto ayam, very good. Kambing sate. Yeah, sate kambing. Very good. Nasi goreng bebek. Oh, bebek goreng. Like that. Yeah, vlog. Me, YouTuber by YouTube. After you see, this is Scott Airline YouTube. Yeah. Eat kambing.
My supervisor, maybe interview.
Yeah, very good. Nice meeting you. I stay 11 days ba. Surabaya, very good. Yeah, I live Philippine. Yeah.
What's good?
Hey, bebek. Nasi bebek.
Oh.
Ah, window please. Also the going Philippine window. One luggage. This I'm carrying. Because Singapore go around like that.
This is a pretty fair airport. On the terminal in Busan. International airport of Surabaya. Curious of this one, the same color of language. It's just people that have the same thing. People getting up, checking counter with their chairs. We are actually charging station. Yeah, very good. And this should be the terminal. The waiting area for everybody is fair. We do not.
Yeah, I stayed here for 10 days, and 10 days is not bad. We have a very good host, Pelindo Ports. They own all the ports of Indonesia. I'm here as a resource speaker and the instructor and teacher of their port management systems and their master course. This is again Dr. Captain Lurian Paka in Surabaya, Indonesia. And I'm getting inside. See you later. This Indonesia?
Yeah, Indonesia.
This Malaysia?
Ini Bali, from Bali.
This from Bali?
Yeah, from Bali and from Mandailing, Sumatra.
Sumatra. Bali, how much this one? Premium?
125.
How many? 100 gram?
Yeah, 150 gram. Tibet.
So Bali cheap? Bali cheap. Batik. This is batik.
Batik.
This
is batik.
This batik.
Yeah.
But for me, batik.
Big.
Big and very big. Very small.
Yeah.
How much that one?
1,175,000.
This one? But very small.
Yeah.
Might not be.
Okay.
You know how, huh? These are for boy, for girl.
Yeah.
For girl, eh?
Yeah.
Okay, I pay.
Okay.
Credit card.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your safety, the train is turned off. Thank you.
I have a 5 o'clock flight to Cebu. I just arrived in Singapore. And I'm just here. Maybe stay on the lounge because it's still 5. Ito ang ano. Dito na baka yung bank na yung baka may markup yung PH. 'Di ba? Kaysa mag Singapore ako, yung bank ko yung magano. Thank you. Okay, you add me one more 100 like this. Yeah. I eat. Because I like to eat. I'm hungry. Yeah. 500 total. Chili pork. Yeah. It's okay. Three items, chili pork 300 and I eat.
$7
I eat, yeah.
Okay. Dali ko yung climb. Nakarewa, baho. Oh. Ha? Ala. Bagi sita. Uff.